regarding text messaging will apply to all drivers of all ages.
That just passed the House, and it was watered down to 16-year-old and 17-year-olds at this time.
And the Senate had a similar thing. I favor just doing away with text messaging. Texting and driving, I guess. I don't mind somebody, well, texting. Actually, I favor doing away with talking on the cell phone and driving. I don't mind handheld. I think that would be okay if you could have a handheld device. Hands-free device. I think that would be all right. But it's just dangerous. And I don't generally favor too much intrusion into, you know, what we're doing in our homes and our cars and whatever by government. But I see it every day as I'm on I-69 thinking, I wish I had a high-speed rail right now. And then I could text while I can talk on the phone while somebody else is driving. But nonetheless, you know, it's just, I'm sorry, it's just dangerous. I had somebody call me who said, Tim, you're outlining for the kids. They can text a hell of a lot more adeptly than adults do. And they're really, right? You know, thinking, wow,
that's a good point. Anybody but 18 should,
yeah. So, but I think, unfortunately, you know, Scott's probably right. It's probably going to be more centered on the kids.
You know, the debate is, okay, the ban, the government can't tell me what to do. Well, if you're on a public road, that's a shared entity. I think we can't tell you what to do.